To say that the Need for Speed Heat looks horrible would be an understatement. It looks way worse than the Need for Speed reboot, but don't let that distract you from the fact that this game can be and is very enjoyable. It looks good during nighttime, that's at least one positive thing about the horrible graphics this game has on offer. So anyway, if you are one of the people that need more performance out of this game in order to actually enjoy the story and everything else this game has to offer, no worries about that. In today's video I'll be showing you how to improve the performance of Need for Speed Heat. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the Low Specs Experience. The download link is available in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get the shortcuts on your desktop. Now start it and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Need for Speed Heat and then press Load Optimization Package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed and then press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what works for your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the Restore Default option and your game will revert to default settings. If you found this video useful in any way, please be sure to like and subscribe. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
You're not the only new face in town. Figure you want to know how you measure up. Take a left up here.
I'm guessing this race is how I make a name, right?
You're not getting anywhere without one. You want to spend all that showdown bank on better parts or rack up invites to more races? Then people need to know who you are. And racing at night is the best way to make that happen.
Luca's gonna be there?
He'll have his head stuck on their hood somewhere. Dude lost his nerve years ago.
What the shit, Rivera? Think you can put on a race and I won't hear about it?
That was the plan, Kenny.
Well, I'm here now, and I'm about to give these beginners a little taste of the Speed Boys.
Everything is really lame, crashy races you got no business being in.
You step out on these roads and you're fair game. You hear that, Greenhorn?
Is he talking to me?
Damn right I'm talking to you. I'm numero uno around here, and don't you forget it.
Did he just say numero uno?
If you do nothing else tonight, beat him, please. Almost there.
Anything else I should know?
Finish the race and we'll talk. This is it. Let's see what you got, Kenny. Come on, let's kick this guy's stinking tailpipe.
Out of my way!
Last time that happens... easy.